first met you, babe, I knew I had to have ya. I swung you, call me your bad boy, baby blue. I'm so glad I'll be loving you forever. It's kinda clever how we ended up in this situation. You was working at the snack bar on my vacation. Admiration, infatuation, elation. We've been kicking it for the whole damn summer. From friends to best friends to part-time lovers. Now you're moving it the first day of September. I can remember when I saw you back in December. And it was so cold outside. You was breaking up, and so was I. And neither one of us wanna give love a try. But we would talk and talk and laugh, have a ball. But then we got drunk and fooled around and had a booty call, a booty call. Ain't nothing wrong with the booty call. Would anybody like a booty call? Everybody want a booty call. Now and then. Yeah, you know. What you doing late night, baby?
Sing.
I can tell that we're gonna be friends. I can tell that we're gonna be friends.
Yeah, man. She's hot, man. She's good hot. You know, like, I don't know if you would like her, but I like her. She got a big booty.
Yo, now we're getting serious, living together. We had our ups and downs, but you know that we weathered the storm. And if we ever had some fights, they always end up in a quiet storm. Warm in the bathroom, a little bit of heat, like a little bit of spice. I know two people got along all the time, alright. So let's stay together like an Al Green song. Cause you always do make me feel brand new. And I always be loving you, my baby boo. Not only do I think that you're sexy as hell, but you're independent. Strong will, hard working, and you like it, yeah. You like to step out to the party, get ill on the dance floor like nobody's business. The finest fish in the whole damn sea. Swimming with me, skinny dipping with me, road tripping with me, but now she flipping on me. Yeah, and I'ma tell you that, that ain't all. She like to get freaky and fool around and had a booty call.
Cara, eu achei muito legal fazer parte desse evento. Já há muitos anos eu escuto falar de Ilha Bela. Eu tenho vários amigos que praticam windsurf aqui desde o começo, então foi ótimo ter a oportunidade de conhecer finalmente esse lugar. Eu fiquei encantado com o lugar, é muito bonito. E também a iniciativa do evento de promover o windsurf, dando aulas para quem quiser chegar sem ter que pagar nada, eu acho essa ideia ótima e é esse tipo de iniciativa que o windsurf está precisando. Então é isso aí, eu espero ter outra oportunidade de retornar em breve e que a gente possa fazer mais eventos desse tipo ao redor do Brasil.